Ladies and gents, is that it? We have done the ribbon. Break quickly, restart, moving upon the outside, Matapata. Then followed by Dragon Lady, Quaker Seal, Jupiter, Thunder. Comes next, Shining Gold, then comes Camry, Easy Engler, Key comes next. Then followed by Grand Duke, Wild Semper. Fidelis is the early trailer by about 20 lengths up the leader and going along for the first turn. We have done the ribbon by about half length, applying a little pressure. Now on the outside is Matapata. Then 6 lengths back in third comes Dragon Lady, Quaker Seal moving up. Then on the inside is Seeing Lorky. Then next online is a Camry, Jupiter Thunder, Shining Gold, Semper Fidelis, second last, while Grand Duke now racing in last inside at race octavo. We have done the ribbon enjoying a head lead. Matapat is on the outside, second, then 4 lengths back in third. Now coming closer is Zing Lorky, a Quaker Seal, Camry comes next, then followed over by number 5, and this one is number 5 is a Dragon Lady as they swing for whom we have a long shot. Number 3, Thunder Ribbon, enjoying a 2 lengths lead. Camry sneaking down on the inside. We have Thunder Ribbon, Camry moves up to grab the lead, and finally we have Camry, Thunder Ribbon, then comes Zing Lorky, Semper Fidelis, then comes number 1, Quaker Seal.
Tihado to. Numero 8, Camry, an official winner dito sa ating race number 2. Na segundo, numero 3, Diado rin, Thunder Ribbon, then Seeing Lorky, Semper Fidelis, and Quaker's Hill. Daily double, sinabot ng 628. Preva, 1.37 sarado, over 1,500 meters, quarters of 19, 24 and a half, 26, and finishing at 27 and a half.